First deer of the season, 6.8 SPC right behind the shoulder. It's a nice Central Texas whitetail. I'd seen, this is probably the biggest one I've seen in a long time.
Probably gonna dress out a little over 100 pounds.